Hello everybody, I'm here to introduce the BBA program of Hong Kong Baptist University. We aspire to be a global university with a global mission, and we are striving to grow internationally. We've actually been doing quite well in recent years. For example, we rank very highly in a lot of international university rankings. What's more, we have a lot of international students as well. So if you study here, you'll be surrounded not just by local Hong Kong students, but also students from other countries too. Currently, we have 1,600 undergraduate students from 16 different nationalities. Apart from international students, we always have a lot of exchange students on campus too. We have 300 incoming exchange students every year. Just now, I mentioned about having a lot of exchange students. We exchange local students with overseas students to come study here, which means that you also have a lot of opportunities to go overseas for exchange too. We have more than 200 international exchange partners, and they are all renowned universities all over the world. You can see that we are really developing our profile internationally. If you study here, you'll receive opportunities to be exposed to a very international global environment, either locally or overseas if you go off for exchange. I'll elaborate a little bit on that very soon. Before I talk about all those exchange opportunities, of course, we need to talk about the most essential things first, which is the program itself. The BBA program has 7 different concentrations, which means 7 different major areas of studies. When you apply for a BBA program, BBA General and BBA Accounting are separately available for application. If you know that, oh, I really want to become an accountant in future, and I'm very sure that I would like to do accounting, then you can apply for BBA Accounting. The other option is BBA General. This is for students who feel, I'm not too sure which particular area of study I'm interested in, so maybe I'll spend a year to find out what those things are first before I make a decision in the second year. If you're one of those students, BBA General is a choice for you. Of course, you can choose both. Under this BBA program, we got 7 different concentrations, including accounting, entrepreneurship, finance, human resources management, and marketing. And there are 2 other concentrations with new titles. One is economic and data analytics, and the other one is information system and business intelligence. The reason why we're having a new title is not just about changing the name only, but because the course content has been updated to meet the latest trends, for example, business intelligence and data analytics. You can see that our BBA program really strives to keep updating our curriculum in order to meet the latest development in the business environment. This is something that we really want to highlight. Regarding the 7 different concentrations, if you apply for BBA General, you got into our program in the first year, you will have the opportunity to explore these 7 different areas of studies and also take some BBA core courses too. And then you will choose your concentration at the end of your first year of study. After having a little taste of everything, you will choose a particular concentration for the rest of your study here. There's no quota set, which means that your choice will be honored. So don't worry about, oh, I want to choose this concentration, but I'm worried that the concentration won't accept me. Don't worry. The only hurdle you have to pass through is getting into the BBA program. Once you get in, then you will have your concentration of your own choice. And there's another option very popular among our students, which is double concentration. Apart from just studying one concentration of area of study, you can actually choose two. After all, you got 4 years, right? That means you got plenty of time to explore as much knowledge as you can. So you actually have the option to choose two different concentrations. So how does that work? It worked this way. If you look at the chart here, throughout your 4 years of study, you have to study 128 credits in your whole BBA degree. Usually, most of the courses are 3-credit courses, so you do the math how many courses you have to take. If you look at the red color part here, 31 units out of 128 are university core courses and general education courses. These are courses required for all Hong Kong BU students, no matter which program or discipline you are from. Whether you study Chinese medicine or social sciences, these are the courses you need to complete as required by the university. Let's have a look at the blue color ones here. They are the 46 credits of business core. It means that as a BBA student, you must take all these courses regardless of your concentration. You have to take all of these major business core to have fundamental knowledge in business. And then, what makes one concentration? The pink color part here shows that the minimum requirement for one concentration is 21 units. For example, you want to do marketing as your concentration. The minimum requirement is that you need to take at least 21 credits of the courses under marketing. Of course, you can take more than that. How can I do that? Look at the yellow color part here. You still have 30 credits left. These are called free electives. Free electives means that you can take anything you like. So you have quite a lot of flexibility here. Most of the courses were 3 credits, so they are like 10 more courses that you can choose from. You can do anything you like. You can choose a Korean course, a science course, or even a course in philosophy. And you can actually use these free elective credits to take more of your concentration courses, so to develop more knowledge of your own concentration. Or another option is that you can do double concentration as we have just mentioned. For example, you have marketing as your first concentration and you have already taken 21 units for that. And you still have 30 units of free electives. Then you can do a second concentration by taking 21 units of courses under another concentration. For example, I'm interested in human resources management. Then you can take 21 credits of courses in human resources management, and then that will give you 2 concentrations by the time you graduate. And 30 minus 21, you still have 9 credits left to do other things. Say, I want to take Korean course, or I'll use those 9 credits to do more courses from both of your concentrations, so you have quite a lot of flexibility on that. And actually, a lot of our students have chosen this option of doing 2 concentrations at the same time, because they realize that in the future, the potential employers expect their employees to have broad business knowledge rather than just focusing on one area of study. So this will be quite advantageous for your future job hunting as well. You can see that our program is actually quite flexible for students to customize the courses that they want to take. So this will be the design of our curriculum. You start doing your concentration courses in the second year of study, because you will declare your concentration at the end of your first year study if you are a BBA general student. Apart from that, university education is not just about learning inside classroom. Otherwise, it would be really boring. 4 years just studying in a classroom and nothing else. So there are many experiential learning activities in our program. We actually make it a graduation requirement that you have to take part in experiential learning. So you learn by experience and interactions. By the time you graduate, it would not be desirable if you only have textbook knowledge and know nothing about the world. So we decide to set experiential learning as a graduation requirement, and you must complete that before graduation. You may wonder, what does this experiential learning involve? Earlier, I talked about encouraging you to go global. We encourage students to step out of the comfort zone and leave Hong Kong. Of course, I want you to come back. You must come back to complete your program. But we want you to go out. go to another country, to expose yourself to a different environment. We want you to learn how to live and study independently, make friends internationally. We have exchange partnerships with over 200 universities over in Asia, America, Europe, UK and Australia, so all over the world. Over 80% of the business schools that we have partnership with are accredited business schools like ourselves. Every year, we have more than half of the BBA students going on to exchange, but we want more. Actually, we're aiming at achieving 100%. So we are working on that. But already a lot of students will choose to go to exchange for a semester or two during the study. You might be asking, studying overseas is very expensive. Living expenses are so high, I'm worried that my family cannot support me financially, so I'm stuck in Hong Kong. But don't worry, since this is our university strategy and also our business school strategy to push students out, of course we would have thought of that. We've actually set aside 2.2 million Hong Kong dollars every year to support students to go out for outreaching activities overseas. And we actually have students who have received up to 54,000 Hong Kong dollars for sponsorship and scholarships overseas. What's more, we also offer two dual degree programs where you can get two degrees studying in two different universities in different countries in just 4 years. So it's quite a good bargain, really. We have partnerships with Simon Fraser University in Vancouver and Konsminski University in Poland. When you get into your first year of our BBA program, if you're interested, you can apply for it afterwards. We might admit a few students every year. For example, for Simon Fraser University, you spend 2 years in Hong Kong BU, and then you spend the next 2 years in Simon Fraser University in Vancouver. By the time you graduate, you get 2 degrees. In Konsminski University in Poland, you spend 3 semesters in Hong Kong BU, and then you go to Poland for 3 semesters, and then you come back and spend the final year in Hong Kong BU again to graduate with 2 degrees. So it's quite interesting because you got 2 degrees in 4 years. Apart from going overseas and going to exchange, there are other experiential learning activities such as internships. We provide internship opportunities for students to practice their knowledge. And we also have a service learning program. It's a bit like internship. You work for an organization, but this time it's for NGOs, either local ones or overseas ones, where you can practice your business knowledge to help these NGOs. And we have networks with many big corporate firms and multinational firms in Hong Kong for your internships. So we will ensure that all of our students are career ready by the time they graduate because they have both working experience and overseas exposure. So this is also the reason why the employment rate of our students is really high. 96% full-time employment within the first 2 months. And our graduates do not just get any job, but good ones. Many of them are admitted to big multinational firms and corporate firms in Hong Kong. So they got really good career development. When it comes to career development, our university and business school also provide a lot of support to our students. For example, we provide career services, interview training, how to write your CV, etiquette workshops, and we have academic advisors advising on students' career development too. We also organize career seminars, recruitment talks all year round to make sure that the students are really career ready. We can see that the students' employment data is really good, they got into good companies, and the career progression is pretty positive. So that is why university education is not just about studying in classroom. Of course, that's still very important, that provides you the foundation knowledge. But our program is designed in a way that you will be exposed to the world and you got a global mindset. I still have some very important information to share with you, which is about admission and scholarships. These are some of the information that might be of interest to you. First, money, scholarships. We actually have an admission scholarship scheme for international students. There will be full scholarships, half scholarships, and tuition waiver, which are released per year for international applicants. We also offer one-off admission scholarships for you as well. Every application will be reviewed case by case, so don't hesitate to apply. the admission requirement of our BBA program is that we will consider English language qualifications like IELTS and TOEFL. We also review your international qualifications like IB, GCE, SAT, and so forth. This is the essential information I would like to share with you. For the latest information, please visit our BBA program website, our Facebook page, and also the university's academic registry website. Thank you very much, and hope you'll soon become a member of our big Hong Kong BU BBA family.